In a sentence. So let me give you all one example. Like Rita cleans the room. First of all, let's find out the verb in this. What is a verb first of all? Verb is an action word. Like for example, sleeping, playing, dancing. You can see some action is going on in this. So it's an action word. So let's find out the verb in this sentence. Rita cleans the room. In this you can find any verb in this, any action word you can find out. Yes, it's cleans. It's an action. Someone is performing this action. Like someone is cleaning something, right? Cleaning is an action, right? So our verb is clean. Now, let's find out the subject. What is the subject? The subject is the noun which is performing the action. Now we know our verb over here. Our verb is cleaning. But one noun is performing the action cleaning. What is that noun? Yes, the noun is Rita. She is the subject over here. Now, what is the object? How to find the object? Now we know the subject and the verb. But how to find the object? Object is something. Something is that on which the action is being performed. Verb is something, the action verb. Subject is the noun which is performing the action. But the object is the noun on which the action is being performed. Now over here, let's frame a question for this. By yourself, you have to frame a question and ask yourself. What is Rita cleaning? She's cleaning the room. And you got your answer. So the object in this sentence is room, right? So let's see. The verb cleaning is being performed by the subject Rita on the object room, right? Let me give you all one more example. Like Neha lost her book. What is the verb over here? Lost, right? Lost is a action word. Now let's find the subject over here. What is the subject over here? Like someone performed the action lost, right? A noun performed the action called lost. So what is that noun? Find out. It is Neha. Neha performed the action called lost, right? Now let's find out the object over here. For this, let's frame a question for this sentence. What did Neha lose? She lost her book, right? And the object over here is book, right? Isn't it easy to find the subject, verb, and object? So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, click that like button over there and make it into blue color. And if you feel that this video is useful for your family or friends, don't forget to share it. And for more videos like this, please do subscribe this channel and click that bell icon for notification whenever we post new videos. Bye bye.